Well, maybe, and as I said, are shooting from threes, and I mean, it was great. They're a great team. They're a complete team. They were very strong down the post and down did a good job. I mean, that's the number one team in America, and we should be proud of the effort that we put out.
Is that kind of the takeaway that you wanted to win, but you're proud of what you did?
Yeah, that's the takeaway right now for me. Just gonna stay positive. There's a lot of games in front of us, and then we need to take care of business.
You had some good numbers in Rupp, and then 14 in the first half here. What is it about Kentucky that seems to bring out the best?
It's Kentucky a little bit, and they're a good competition, I'm always up to challenge, and then my parents are here also, and my senior night, I mean, it's a mixture of feelings, mixture of emotions. I just wanted to play hard and then leave a good effort the last game.